incredible.
Jesus.
Oh, and we just start our record with Jesus, because he saves all.
My name's Hoffus, but okay.
Happy Valentine's Day, motherfuckers.
You got a little sweet for a second there. Hello, ladies. We're single.
I wonder why.
We know.
Hey.
Can't argue that one.
Not going to.
I thought so. That's bad when he doesn't want to argue.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. It was just horrible.
Olga.
They got Olga.
Olga.
Gerd McGerd.
Hey, Reno, you can't be wearing the same shit I'm wearing. We clash.
Bitch, I'm prettier than you are.
Shit, you wish. I could put a happy face on my butt and I'd be prettier.
I'd pay to see that.
Okay, give me your phone number.
Oh, God.
Hoff, give me yours, too.
Fuck that.
Well, you don't have a smiling face in your phone? Nice jumper, you know?
Did you work, too? Did you work backwards?
He did.
Did I
you're behind. You're below me. Like you jumped backwards.
Fuck these rumors. Oh yeah, they're off to the right.
Mendes.
Ha! Changing sideways.
Pushing me.
You started.
Right side of the tower. There was three spotted.
Got an enemy contact. Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Nukes out.
Nukes up.
Fire on this target. Shield activated. Countermeasures activated.
We're back, where are you?
I'm on the other side of the tower.
Reno, go up. Thank you. Jetting.
I'll bet it'll leave you out there by yourself.
Enemy
possibly?
I'm clearing torpedo tubes.
Are we rushing this healer?
As well.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Picking up enemy contact. Over there.
That fucker can go faster in reverse than I can forward. that sad.
He's gonna get gang raped.
This is prison gang rape right here.
Prison war, bitch. Mouth.
Oh shit, Rita, you're supposed to share.
There's a nuke inbound.
Are you sharing in a prison bank gang rape?
Damn.
Share, you bitch. Share.
I'm so selfish, I know.
All vessels, we've got an enemy contact.
Ooh.
They have.
You get off of me!
They have a whole bunch of shit here, boys.
Oh, we're coming, we were just fucking around.
We're all in this tunnel.
I mean, my ass is too big to go through that thing.
The fuck out of the tunnel!
Coming around the outside of the tunnel. Snipers down. Another sniper. I'm starting to feel a little bad for these guys.
I'm not getting very many healing points. I keep killing them.
Yeah, sorry.
Silly fucker. Oh, I thought you were gonna kill me.
Damn, Reno. We want to rake them together, not sound it.
Torpedo lock confirmed. Launching torpedoes.
Behind us.
Yep. The sniper.
Incoming, Captain. All ships, enemy contact at this location.
Poor sniper. Go easy on him.
Oh, there's a Dreadnought off to our right there, quicker.
Yep. Nuke out.
We
have to
deal with that.
Don't worry about him right now.
Good heal. Appreciate that.
No problem.
These guys. I keep forgetting myself on this ship. I keep getting wrong, but
requesting fire over here. All vessels. We've got an enemy contact. Captain, we've got a lock.
Exo shell disengaged.
Thank you. Thanks, Captain.
It's like they're not even fighting back.
Mayday! Need some repairs!
I don't know if you get hit at all there, Quebec, I'll let it on my auto beams.
Nothing yet.
one of those missiles hit me.
Taking enemy missiles.
Give me.
The fuck are you?
Okay.
Oh.
Just a second.
My plasma battery's locked. Give them hell. Firing broadside.
We've been hit hard. Deploy damage control team.
Fire on this target.
I'm dying. Why am I dying? I'm living! Damn.
Yeah, last kill with Koshi.
Koshi getting the last kill. What's up with that?
Good game, everybody.
Good game, guys. Good game.
Good game, fellas.
Love you. Long time, $2. I'm not feeling love for you guys.
No.
No love for you.
Back to the dash.
Check the dash.
No. Guess it's just us.
Mm-hmm. Alright, everyone leave.
Yep.
Yep.
Thank God. Oh, you have no clue.
We don't have to do. What's that?
How bad that was.
Are you recording right now? Alright.
Did you want to say something off the record?
No, I just didn't know if you were recording or not.
No, I am recording now.
You said you was about to leave.
Yeah.
For some reason. Were they just not talking?
There was no communication. I would call you out well before you were even on top of me. And, like, one guy was gonna shoot me. And I'm like, okay. So I'm like, whatever. Yeah, he's right. And I'm like, you know, but it didn't happen. And it happened. And it happened. And I'm like, guys, we need to move positions. And finally they move positions. And I'm like... And again, you just go, whoosh, and I'm just like, dear Lord! Like, I had no protection. None.
Well, you know what Trojan makes, right?
Faulty condoms, apparently. But yeah, I mean, yeah, and then when we were sitting there, you know, and I finally, the conversation was going, one guy was talking to whoever was sitting next to him. And I'm just like, ugh. I'm like, I can't use any of this. Jeez. I can't use any of it. Like, I don't mind if I'm on the other team and I get my ass whooped. But that was just brutal on the talk, and it was brutal in the game, too. I mean, I'm pretty sure I got a new asshole on me. I think it's Ringo's name tattooed around me. But yeah, that was just, you know, it was like my worst case scenario of communication and everything. It was just like, ugh. Like, I couldn't use any of that. Like, when we were all together in the lobby, it was great.
Yeah.
Yeah, in the game, it was just bad. And I'm just like, no. I can't use any of this. I gotta entertain people here. I need the people to communicate, say stupid things like, how do you kill the clap? With two bricks, and I got some.
Oh, we got a guy with a mic.
Yeah.
Okay, so I just uploaded that. So if I tag you in these videos, like, will it give you a notification saying, hey, you've been tagged?
I would think so. I've never had to tag anyone before.
Well, I'm doing it off the PlayStation.
Well, there's only one way to find out and try it.
Well, I just did it, and I said share. I just did share.
We're learning new things, ladies and gentlemen.
Yep.
Yo, fuckers, come over to game chat. We got a full team with mics.
Oh, hey.
Oh, shit. I didn't realize we were playing.
Guys, my
why, hello! Our grand entrance. We'd like to be late.
Snap. Yep, sorry.
Fashionably.
Nobody said 3, 2, 1, go. I didn't even realize. Shit.
That was a great break in the conversation. Hey, fuckers, we're all in game chat. Everyone has mics.
Yeah.
I do it again.
Oh, yeah, and I appreciate it. That's what makes these moments so much more entertaining. Enemy vessel.
Let's control this white dome.
You just like things that look like boobs.
Yeah, I do. Here, hold on. I'll do something.
Oh, I'm watching. I see ya.
I'm gonna get shot at a bunch while I do it, but do it. And the dome booby has a nipple. See ya? Okay, now I gotta back away.
Well,
worth it.
Yes, it was.
Worth,
I have to.
Worth
agree.
Every shot I took.
I agree with you. That was so worth it.
Oh, damn. We're going to have like two nukes going off right there. Rip.
Movies and a nuke. It's sounding extremely sexual.
You know, and those ones do look a little funny.
Well, it's because they're
right.
They look like a little cum.
Three far right.
Oh, hello.
Oh, all man, right. Jump drive.
We're all right. Just make them come to us.
We've got the advantage, Captain.
Oh, no missiles for you, pal.
Oh, hey, I'm coming over to the hell.
Duck down here for a second.
Flying everywhere over here. Look at my Japanese alien car.
Oh, word.
Got a bearing on the enemy.
Yo, look at that destroyer flying high as shit.
Yep, just mark. Outside my range right now.
Picking up enemy contact over there.
Oh yeah, call out nukes and shit if they come at you guys, just so everyone knows to put the shields up.
I see a Corvette.
Totally destroyed out here. Need support now.
Oh, there's a Corvette, huh?
Our weapons are locked on. Torpedo away.
Middle of a reload.
Oh.
Thanks for the assist.
Come.
Right side, right side.
Well, that one's super weak.
Ooh.
Just don't overextend yourself.
I'm not. I'm staying near the health frigate.
We'll castle the Hoth.
I'm shooting a nuke out. Fuck him.
Get him.
That nuke's gonna finish that guy off. Get the railgun, get the railgun. He's weak.
Behind us.
Ooh.
We're dead.
Behind?
We're to our right now, so we're right.
See it?
No, put your stuff to the right.
American guys.
I'll heal right there.
Yeah, if there's ever a low guy running away, don't chase him. That's what we got Reno for that.
Yeah. Two healers, huh? Oh, nuke out, nuke out!
I think I have a nuke coming my way.
I think it's a tartar sauce missile.
I like tartar sauce though.
Nope, it's regular nuke.
Calling it out though. Good job.
What do I do? Another healer.
That fucker would have
killed me. Car right. Car right. Dreadnought.
Yeah, you can worry about the healer, not the Dreadnought.
They hold. Oh!
That was a mistake.
I'm shooting my nuke at this guy. I'm shooting my nuke at the guy. There we go. I hit him hard as shit with that nuke. Fucking
no missiles. No missiles.
Here. I got torpedoes. I'll shoot him. Probably won't need them, honestly. There we go. I already used them. Finish him.
That other dreadnought high left is targeting me.
He still got that healer. You should probably take him out.
Wheels on. Just keep pegging.
Yeah.
There we go.
Healer's done.
Healer's done. Well, mark of another dreadnought coming on the right, or same side. Same ship, I guess.
Requesting fire at this location.
No, he's done for.
Yeah, he is.
Done for. The other dreadnought. I just launched my torpedoes at him.
In here.
Go get him, boy.
Reno,
oh shit!
Whenever you need help, buddy, just come back to us.
Ooh, damn, Reno.
Okay. You're fucking him up. Yeah, we should party up. That ass.
To our left. Somewhere. Yep. I think there is.
I see him. He's got a friend. There's his friend too. He just uncloaked.
Gotta go after the healer first.
Yeah.
Don't stray too far from this dome, guys.
You mean the boob?
The boob, yes.
Yep.
And behind us too. I got someone pegging me from behind.
Yeah, you take. Actually, we're getting flanked here.
Green shit got shot at me.
You love that green shit.
Hey, that destroyer's getting hit hard behind us. We can probably take him out first. Oh, he's got a healer now.
Nukes.
Fuck.
They got me.
Hell no, bitch. Your healer ain't helping you. Get him, torpedoes. Nope, he's finished. Get that healer. He's fucked himself.
That
was a horrible decision on his part.
Oh, I finally got taken down.
I got another nuke ready. Where's that healer at? I'm gonna overkill this dude. I got the healer on me. He's trying to get away.
Teabag him.
Oh, there's a teabag with this game.
Go balance the walls, guys. There's one more kill and we win. Chase down someone.
That healer's just dead. He's weak.
Boom!
Oh,
that's game. Good game.
You gonna rush him and...
Real with the last kill, just ran him. You don't stab him, he rams.
Good game, everybody. Good last kill right there.
Good game, fellas.
Real and using his game enhancing drugs.
I'm gonna add you guys as friends.
Yo, shut up, Reno, man. I don't have enough, bro. I don't have enough, man.
It's a good ending kill, man. That's cool. You tried. It was a good game.
Oh, man.
That was fun, man.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it a lot.
Oh, yeah.
I just had a great idea for a title for a video. You know what it's called?
What's that?
Well, I'm not sure yet, but it has something to do with you and a nipple.
That's funny. I don't care who you are, that's funny.
I need to come with a good name though, like Hoff's the Nipple. Nipple Hoff. Nipple Hoff. No,
here's something. Nipple time! Kind of like, you
nipple
know, Miller Town?
Nipple time. You know, that might be a winner right there. Nipple time.
I gotta go grab another beer. Be right back.
Alright.
Yeah, those guys were really nice and everything, but for recording reasons that they were not. Not good at all.
Yeah, didn't talk enough.
Well, I mean, like, they didn't talk about it. It was like one guy, like I said, he was talking to someone next to him, and it was like, and then, like, I don't mind getting footage of you guys just raping me. I think it's fun, but like, I'm telling them, I'm right below you guys. I'm trying to stay healed. And like, Reno was just, they were letting them right in. There was like literally no stopping them. And it was like, you know, I don't mind getting killed by Reno, but when it's like you see your team not targeting the guy who's killing your healer, it's a little annoying.
What the?
Yeah, lots of guys have problems.
And so, you know, I thought, okay, it's a bad game, whatever. And we tried playing another one, and it was just the same thing again. It was just no communication, no nothing, no talking. Nice guys, though. Really great guys. But I need more. I'm a high maintenance bitch.
It's gonna take like another 30 minutes for upload this, okay.
Oh, it's not quick. I tell you that right now.
Damn. Well.
You may couldn't put it on like a thumb drive.
I can save it to my external hard drive, but I don't wanna do that.
We'll figure it out.
This is, yeah, this is fine. I mean, it takes time, whatever.
I'll figure out something. I don't care if I have to go send you a pocket hard drive and have you just fill it up that way.
Okay.
You know, the slim ones, the small ones, put them in your pocket.
Yeah. USB stick?
No, they're called pocket hard drives or slims or travel hard drives.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Probably about the size of your cell phone, pretty much, like. Get a terabyte for about $50.
Yeah. That's crazy how cheap memory got.
Oh yeah, I got a 6 terabyte external hard drive sitting on top of my computer and that cost me about $179.
You know what's funny? That got cheap as fuck, but for some reason RAM?
Mm-hmm.
is still expensive. Well, it fluctuates. It gets cheap every once in a while, but then it fucking skyrockets. Well, even the just the market price too.
Were you real or fake, Koff?
Well, it would have had to have been fake because it didn't have a nipple to begin with.
He was the perfect size to be a nipple too. That was the worst part.
Right?
But yeah. If we had a dreadnought, yeah, we'd have to get a dreadnought vertical and it'd be like a hard nipple and cold. Oh, we still gotta try that one. Okay, let's see here.
Damn it.
Oh, look who's on the other team.
Who'd that be?
Let's stick together.
Angel.
We gotta stick together here. Scope's on the other team.
I'm just gonna jet land. No.
Okay. The fucking dreadnought puns are real.
Oh man, you're lucky I've gone off them for as long as I have, okay? People at my work hate me. They hate this game, they've never played it.
All hands to action stations, prep for combat. Let's run out.
Oh, this is a good map to basically make Scrope useless in his party ship. Just stay low in the cannons.
Enemy contact at this location. Alright, doing his first shot
on a healer. Got a tier 2, of course.
Launching vulture missiles.
Oh wow, well, yeah. Tried to shoot. Oh no, you're shooting a Jutland. Oh no. He shot my Jutland. Two snipers. Yawn. Scrope, come on, you're embarrassing yourself.
Let's go get them all. And he's dead.
Master Hunter.
Vultures are locked, ready to launch.
He came back in his sniper. Where's our other guy?
Yeah, we got them all facing us right now.
Enemy warheads locked on our position. Vulture missiles locked on. Laser defenses engaging enemy missiles. Launch all vultures.
That thing hit me.
Requesting fire over here.
Landing struggles, heading as fast as I can.
Batteries fire.
No, that was coming. Gotta get that damn healer.
Oh fuck, I was muted. I was like, how did you not go? No, that was coming, I just said it.
because you were muted?
I was muted. Ah, Scoat's back up sniping.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to back up there, Corbeck.
Locally, locally.
Clear all broadside batteries.
Broke down. Almost. Oh, nope, nope, he's not.
Take the lead, Captain.
He's down.
Launching vulture missiles.
Where are you?
I'm not.
I'm not.
Oh god.
Nope!
Oh, we got a healer here.
That was intense.
Oh, both their snipers are targeting me now.
Air healer's down.
Okay, faster, Tony. Oh,
shit. Okay, Scroat's up in his, Vindicta.
Yeah, he's trying to put a phone with me right now.
Okay, I'm coming your way then.
He's thinking twice now, yeah, he's taking off.
Oh, fuck, not again. I've lost all my shit.
Really? Back up, back up.
Ah.
Anyway. Hang on, we gotta recharge the grid. Don't know. You're just slow as fuck.
No, oh, yeah, yeah, that's yeah,
right. Got a bearing on the enemy ship.
Oh, shit, firing up.
This is the
same. Nuke coming from the water, off to your bow, Reno. Or not, you know, Corbett.
Yeah, I heard new cards. Yes.
But there's a dreadnought off to your bow, charging you.
Aren't you cute?
Low left. There's a Corvette.
Yeah.
Whenever that Corvette gets close, Corvette, you're gonna have to tee off on.
Holy shit.
Yeah, they all teed off on you.
Yep.
Other guy in the healer, follow me, buddy. We gotta ditch. Reno, I'm to your six.
Keep heading towards me. Head straight ahead. Turn left a little bit. Turn left more. Head right at me.
Alright, nice. Do you have warp on that, Corbeck?
Yeah, but I didn't want to use it just until you got here. Because I might over jump distance if I don't want. Go underneath me.
There's a Corvette right behind me. That Corvette beside you.
Keeps jumping all over the place. Oh shit, no, I didn't hit the button. I hit the jump button by accident. Shit! Run!
Uh-oh.
Well,
that's not
good. Yep.
Stay together, guys.
Right
there. Picking up
enemy contact. Over there.
There's Psycho.
All kinds of attacking me. That's
missile incoming, Captain.
Yeah, it won't be cheap.
Scope from the your last
one. That shit is fast. This is fast.
You guys still over in that ball over there?
Yep.
I didn't see you guys.
Ah! Little stroke there. That was a good game, though.
Yeah.
I enjoyed myself. Though I am requesting a boost for my job.
Good game, everybody.
Good game, fellas.
Good game. GG, Joe.
1, 2, and 3? Not bad. Reno, really? Really? You should shame, sir. Shame.
Quite all right. It's a good game. Have fun.
Hey, I see good game to them, but you don't get shit too. You can't trade 10 for 10, so you know that.
There's only 3 people over there I really cared about.
Oh. Oh. There's only 3 things this man cares about. Boats and hoes and Dreadnought.
Yeah, nope. Don't forget about cocaine.
Oh, sorry. I assumed that the analogy of boat meant a boatload of cocaine. So that was supposed to be a boatload of cocaine.
Yeah, that worked.
That was my reference. I was trying to keep it clean, you know? I figured you did. Oh yeah, a little cocaine. Yeah. In no way does Reno do cocaine.
Liar.
And we can't prove it. This is in
it. I can.
I tried to protect him, I really did.
I don't care. I mean, what's the odds of somebody knowing me on this? Very little, right?
True, but we don't want to, you know, say we do certain things. Do you know what I mean?
I mean, hell, you got people smoking up when we're playing this. Come on now. You can tell
they
me people
vaping.
Don't know what that means? You know? Yeah, sure. That's what you want to call it. Uh-huh.
You're not making this easy here.
I mean, come on now.
I'm trying to defend you because you're such a great, God-fearing man.
No, I'm not.
Shit.
Satan owes me, so bitch, back off.
I'm trying, folks. I will save his soul.
No, you won't.
Yeah, I really won't. I'll sit down next to him, have a beer, and start drinking.
Absolutely.
I'll be like, yeah, I'm here to save your soul. Here's a beer.
Yep, and we'll do a line here to clear across the East Coast to the West Coast. And back again.
He means we're going to draw a line across the map.
Sure.
Shit, man, I'm going to have to be quick with you.
Keep you on your toes, don't I?
Oh, hell yeah. You're worse than a 5-year-old kid with scissors. If you don't know what I'm talking about, people, it means you don't have kids. I don't have kids, but I know people.
I don't have kids, but I knew what you were talking about.
Tell you what, if y'all don't understand what I'm saying, do this a safe way. Hand a 5-year-old a pack of crayons, no paper, in a room with white walls. Come back in an hour. I'm not paying for it either.
I'll pay for the crayons.
I guarantee those walls will have drawings all over them. Did Hoff go somewhere?
Where'd he go?
Oh.
What the Hoff?
What
Come
the
on,
Hoff is going on here?
I don't know, though.
Well, Hoff me in the butt.
That's a little weird.
You're the one that made it into a term like the F word.
It could be hell. You know, you just don't know.
It's the F word, you know it. So Hoff me in the butt, okay?
You're nasty. You're nasty.
People, this is his own creation. I'm the nasty one.
You're nasty.
Only on Tuesdays when I wear high heels.
Listen, hear me out. It's not Tuesday.
He meowed. If anyone could tell me what that is from in the comments, you get a gold star. And that does not include you. Either.
Oh, I was about to say.
If you can tell me where that's from, that'd be awesome. We need more roughnecks out there. See, Reno's a roughneck, and he doesn't even realize it.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. That's what I call people who subscribe to my channel, roughnecks, because roughnecks are badass. Starship Troopers. Love that movie.
Oh, I get you. No, I like the original.
Oh, no, yeah.
And
the original.
Then it just kind of went off the rails.
After that,
like,
they were entertaining, but they weren't anything, you know.
Are you kidding me?
I enjoyed myself. When I say entertaining, it means I enjoyed myself. Doesn't mean it was a good movie. I just sat back and went...
Did you see the animated one?
The animated ones aren't bad.
Yeah, it was.
No, was
it? It was terrible. It was turdible. Turdible, dude. Like...
So they hoffed it up,
I don't
want to.
Yeah, real bad. Real bad. Like,
I thought I was entertained. I love animated, though, so I really did like it. And they were better than Starshippers 2 and on.
You were out of your mind. Like, how are they gonna bring back? Oh, what's her name?
Oh yeah, Mitch. What happened?
Hi.
Oh hey. What the hell?
Oh, he's back now.
Jeez.
Yeah, he's back now.
Yeah, don't listen to the last 5 minutes of the video where you're gone, okay?
Why?
Just don't.
He was talking bad about you.
Oh, okay.
You know, I was gonna go to him into watching it, you know.
Oh, he'll watch it.
Into watching what?
He'll watch it.
Oh, I know he'll watch
it. Oh, you guys shit talking me?
You only got like 2 subscribers or so.
Oh, aren't you funny?
And I'm one of them.
I got 12 bitches. So that's 10 more than you two.
Did I hear you guys talking about Starship Troopers?
Yes, we were. I thought the first one was good, and the rest were—they weren't great, but I enjoyed myself. And then he said the anime—he said the animated ones sucked. I like the animated ones.
I'm not saying they did a bad job on the animation part, but through the lore, it sucked.
It
was bad.
The lore. You want to go with the lore?
It was bad.
Starship Troopers 1 through on sucks when it comes to lore.
Well, the first one was decent.
Yeah, but it didn't follow the lore. You read the book, right?
The first one was good.
Psycho once in.
But you read the book, correct?
Well. No.
Read the book.
I did not.
Way different. The bugs aren't the bad guys in the book.
Well, I mean, that's what I kind of figured.
It was actually another race called the Skinnies.
You know what?
That started the war between Skinnies.
You know what I want?
And they have power armors jumping through the air.
I want another fucking Ender's Game movie. Ooh. God damn it.
Love those books.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. The only reason they didn't make another one was because Ender's Game fucking tanked at the box office.
It did, but you know what? I thought they did a very good job, considering I read
the book. I was about to say, did it really? Because I enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Thoroughly.
The reason... Well, it only tanked at the box office because the fucking author of the book said something that didn't jive well with the United States fucking people, and they boycotted the movie.
Oh, I didn't know about that, honestly.
I like the...
Yeah, so it tanked in the box office in North America because they were boycotting the movie.
I like
because the guy was against like gay marriage or something.
Okay, well that's his personal
and that's
thing.
When it was a it was a big thing.
I hate people like that.
No, the movie was amazing. It's just people didn't like what he thought about
book
gay marriage.
Is mostly about him going to school to go to war. How they squeezed that into the movie, I thought was amazing. The first book is just basically him at school.
I mean, people have their own opinions about different shit. So the fuck what?
You know,
who the hell
people
cares?
Like Chick-fil-A
people think cocaine is bad.
You know, highly religious, but I don't give a crap.
Yeah, so
the owners are highly religious. You don't like certain groups of people. I like the food.
Yeah. Whatever he thinks, whatever that guy thinks, doesn't take away from the fact that the books and the movie were amazing.
I mean, people go, "Well, you can't think that way." I said, "Well, they did that once. It was called World War II, and the German culture and food almost disappeared." Because of hate.
You got a Corvette coming in on us.
Yeah, I see. I mean, let's think about that for a second.
Also, all that off to the right.
Wow, that was a good Corvette.
Right? You don't know me.
But I mean, let's think about cultures. Even the Japanese culture almost disappeared in America during that time period because of everything. Luckily, it survived.
Internment.
Yes. So, when people want to say crap like that, it's like, don't hate because someone said something stupid or you don't agree with it. Hate because that person actually just, you know, did something
underneath. Guys, underneath.
Where? Oh, okay.
Right beside you.
Well, I have a fat ass, I can't see everything. Alright, put his armor on. Hey, bitch. You bitch. Look, armor on.
He's firing at me like he's gonna hurt me.
It's cute. It's cute. Oh no. Did you kill him? No, I didn't. Okay. I was gonna say, if you got the foul ball there,
I got an assist. Oh, Corvette behind us.
Corvette behind us. Switching angles. Light him up.
I got him down to like 3/4 health.
Oh, that was stupid.
I think he might be a new pilot. Just saying. Can you give him some pointers at least?
Too.
Don't call him stupid. Just, you know. Give him some pointers. Show him some love.
Hey.
Show him some love,
I didn't even notice we had Justin on our team. How's it going, Justin?
Oh, we're in. Yeah, shit.
Switch.
Yeah.
we didn't realize we had you on our team. What's going on, buddy?
Am I here?
Glad you're on our side, Captain.
Okay. Yeah.
No.
I heard what's going on, buddy, and I never heard of playing. Nuke out! Nuke out!
Nuke out.
Turn those fucking shields off, Reno. Taken right. Away from my heels, asshole.
Hey, we don't apologize here in America. Canada apologizes for us.
Fuck, we're done apologizing for you.
Well, here's the funny thing. Roland asked you to. You guys just did it.
You're like the cousin we have to warn everyone about before they meet.
Yeah, I agree with that. I can't argue that at all.
Reno, you crazy asshole.
Oh, I know, right?
You told me you were going. I ought to come with you. On the way.
Pick something.
I probably won't make it to you. Put up your shields.
Oh, too late.
Damn it.
Focus on the hip. Your arm is up when you're taking down. There we go. Good job, guys. Get in and that's the show, not jump. I'm feeling extra special right now.
Yeah, hot. Gang rape.
Yeah, I think someone's trying to
somebody
shoot
call
me
an
right
adult.
Yeah, someone's trying to shoot me. I know what he's doing. He's being cute, though. Ow! I think he nuked my paint job. I'm not very happy about that right now. He nuked my paint job. My paint job looks like crap. I'm not very happy. We all know how I feel about my paint job.
What an asshole.
Is this guy just giving us free kills or something?
Man, he is seriously...
I'm really asking, is he giving us free kills? Because he stopped right in front of me. Like, I wasn't there. And he never shot.
Sniper to our right.
Dreadnought right behind you, Reno.
I'm gonna keep our tier 2 guy alive while we fight this enemy dreadnought. Go engage him there, Kilo. We'll try and keep you alive, buddy. Or not.
I'm dying here.
Oh.
I'm alive. Okay.
There is a sniper right there.
Where are you?
Down low.
Where are you, Reno?
Grab.
Ah! You're welcome. Yes. I look down and I see Reno almost dying. I'm like, okay.
Fucking hell!
I'll save him. Hi guys, good game, thank you.
Good game everybody.
Good game fellas.
Oh, or.
Holy shit,
ooh,
I didn't see
that
score.
That was rough. That was
yeah,
rough.
I saw the score.
I didn't either.
Did you hear me? Oh,
oh. Man, I was like,
and then I went, good game, guys.
Yeah, I did the same thing.
I'm like, oh shit. Like, I knew we're,
I feel bad.
I knew we were doing good, but that was like, ouch. I feel bad.
Damn it, man.
If you guys see this video, I apologize. We really didn't want to school you like that at all.
Yeah.
We were just playing having fun.
Ooh.
Wow.
That was rough.
Yeah.
That was rough.
Yeah, I didn't realize what the score was until it ended.
Yeah. That's why when I went to say something, I was like, oh, good game, guys. I didn't want to be rude, but I didn't want to sound like I was bragging either.
That was awesome. It's...
Wow.
Yeah.
Here we talk about having fun in this game and not causing people to want to rage quit and shit. And what did we go and do?
Damn.
We didn't just smack them on the butt. We humiliated. Kind of speechless after that, huh?
Rough.
Yeah. Hoff, say something Canadian. Let's make it all better.
Something Canadian? Like what?
I don't know. What do you guys do when you humiliate someone you didn't mean to?
Say sorry?
Hey? Yeah, our languages are the same. Who would have known?
Well, then say you're soft.
I'm sorry, I had to turn the humor on this. That was just, yeah. That was rough. I want to, like, send each of them some G-spot points and be like, here you go.
So sorry. We're sorry.
So sorry. Well,
okay.
I think I'm going to stop the record here, so, Reno, would you like to say something?
Happy Valentine's Day.
Wait for it.
Bitches.
Thank you! And Hoff, would you like to say something?
He's trying to be funny, man.
I just did.
Okay, Hoff is bitch, okay.
My contribution to the goodbye was bitches.
Okay, so, and we're so sorry. We didn't see the score. Steve.
Fuck them cocksuckers, man. They weren't talking anywhere, so fuck them all.
We are extremely sorry at this point. Don't make me apologize for you anymore, Reno.
It's terrible. It's terrible.
Either way, guys, I hope you enjoyed everything. These two are awesome. They're the best in the game, in my opinion. They humiliate people on a regular basis. I mean, no, they don't. They actually, yeah. I'm going to shut up now. Stay frosty. Have a great day, guys. Shut up, guys. Bye.